in Dallas for the ACM, stopping by the WIRK booth with his feet in the sand is Joe Nichols.
Yeah, don't get any sand in those boots.
All right.
Welcome back to right. West Palm.
Thank you very much.
Feels like we just saw you.
With us for Rib Roundup,
there with the,
our big headliner.
Right. Craig Morgan and everybody, yeah.
Yeah.
Fun time.
All those peeps.
Get some ribs?
I did not get any ribs. I feel cheated.
We need to send a letter to the people that put this on.
Yeah.
Because you're not the only person. Like, we need to write a strongly worded letter and make sure that policy changes.
I think so, too. I will sign my name.
With lots of exclamation points and capital letters.
We have direct statements from the artist here.
Think about lunch meat backstage. I'm not sure. I think
would you get some, poor Joe had some salami. Everyone's having, like, delicious ribs.
Wrong, man.
This is all Sammy Cruz's fault. We can only say that because
blame it on Sammy.
It's a hashtag I use. Blame it on Sammy.
Not bad.
Well, when you came out, we supplied you with alcohol, though.
Was that?
We didn't?
Nope.
No.
That's
no.
Right. We didn't.
Yep. Nope. Nope. Nope.
Rewind.
Here's the problem. JD supplies himself with too much alcohol, so that's why we just
as long as
sometimes.
Everybody has fun, it's a good time.
Yes.
I did see plenty of people having a good time backstage.
Yes.
Yeah.
And there were some that probably had too good a time.
Yeah.
Yes.
And probably didn't make it home, I don't think.
Yeah, we like to call it over-preparing.
Did you get a chance to do anything else while you were down with us?
Yeah.
No, not really. I wanted to go to the Cardinal spring training, which is like
15
minutes away.
Yeah, right in Jupiter.
So
Roger
Dean. But I didn't get a chance to because we got snowed in Texas and in Nashville, so we couldn't make it down a day early.
Did you play baseball as a youngster?
I did. Right up until my first single came out, I actually played baseball. And I had to give it up because the record label president said, you know, if you take a ground ball to the face and have to cancel shows, we're going to have to talk. So I was like,
All
right, well, I quit.
And it's hard to, you know, it's hard to hit those notes with the only teeth here.
Yeah,
singing.
It'd be very awkward to show up to the photo session.
Did you ever get to go to, like, spring training and work out with some of the guys?
Yeah, I did a couple of workouts with some teams. I did a workout with the Sounds one time and some things like that. Yeah.
How about That's the cool. big softball game that they have every year up in Nashville?
Yeah, I played in it a couple of times.
Yeah?
It's fun.
Do you well?
Have time to do that kind of stuff. It's always... You know,
yeah,
always
you
want to
take advantage of it for sure. Right. Yeah.
I got a little too serious when I played it. The first game was serious.
So is this sure.
Like hard slide in a second, like Lori Morgan and like broke her leg. That's right. Safe.
Don't guard the base. Right. Joe, this is for charity and the children.
Broke up the double play, my guy.
Yeah.
You never know.
Well, what are you working on now, man?
Working on a new album. We're about six songs in. Almost completed the six songs and we got some special stuff in there. I'm really excited. I think it's in that same vein as Sunny in 75, but I think we got the songs that are meatier and better. I think
that one
be
and Hard to Be Cool. I've got a bit like two of my favorite records that we've had this year.
Thank
for
you.
Sure.
I appreciate
so,
it.
So really excited to hear, you know.
Well,
what
you're just
you
on a roll. You're like
that.
In a zone, man, and you're just Thank knocking you. It out of the park. Sorry to use the.
I will say this. I'm still the same guy. I'm working with great people, and that's the difference. You know, I think the people that are surrounding me right now with the producer Mickey Jack Cones, who's working really hard in the studio with Red Bow. They're really hard working out, you know, promoting everything, getting everything played. So, as an artist, all you can ask for is that people work as hard as you are.
Right.
I'm still looking for that. I'm still looking for that.
We're standing literally right here. Like, we're right here.
I'm surprised to say I'm very happy because I got a lot of people working very hard around me. And I'm very fortunate for that.
Well, we're always happy to have you here.
Yes.
Mr. Joe Nichols here, WIRK.